Hi guys, today we're having a look at a new car product I've tried for my tyres on my car. It's called CarPro Pearl. It's obviously by CarPro, and it's a water-based silicon oxide coating. You can use it for plastics and rubber and that kind of stuff. But I've been using it on my tyres. And you can dilute it, and there's various applications for it. And say here, you can use it on your engine bay, 1:1 or 1:3. You can use it on your tyres and your rubber undiluted, which is what I'm going to do here. You can use it on your interior and dashboard, diluted 1:5. So basically, you can put it in a spray bottle, dilute it, and use it for those kind of things. But for all intents and purposes today, I'm just going to show you on the tyres. I've used various products before now. I've used Meguiar's tyre gel, but I found that was really, it's like an ultra shine, but it left a residue, whereas this is more of a natural finish, like a satin finish. So I'll just pop a bit on with, I've just got an Adams applicator. It on there. I don't like my tyres to look too glossy, to be honest, and this I think is a bit of a compromise. It does go on wet, but if we give it a couple of minutes you'll find that it goes off, so it's that easy. So there we go, it's as easy as that really. This stuff goes a long way. The only thing I would say, as you've just seen now, pulling it out, it goes absolutely everywhere. I think what I'm going to do is get Adams do a little cap that goes on there. A squeeze cap, which would probably go on the end of there. It would be better for putting it on your pads. But there you go, CarPro Pearl. We'll have a close up and we'll see what it looks like. It is very shiny now, but what you'll find when it goes off, and we'll have a shot of it in a minute, it gives it more of a satin finish. So there we go, that's the finish of it. Bearing in mind we've literally done that 2 or 3 minutes ago. So what we'll do is we'll come back in a minute when it's gone off a bit and you can see what it looks like. Right, so I've given it a couple of minutes just to set, and I'm just going to wipe it down now. You don't have to do this, obviously, it depends on what kind of a finish you want. I suppose that's bit more gloss than I would normally like, so all I'm going to do is just give it a wipe down with a microfiber towel, and it tends to take a little bit of the sheen off. But the good thing about this product I find is there's no residue. You wipe the tyre down, there's nothing on your fingers, whereas some of the products I've used before, very greasy, stays on the tyre for a long time. So we'll just get a close up for you so you can see. So there we go, there is a bit of a gloss to it, but it's more of a satin finish, and it will go off slightly more than that. But there you go, so it's just a bit of an insight into that. That's CarPro Pearl, which is a new product I've discovered, which
Not used it before, but great bit of your detailing kit. If you enjoyed this video, it'd be great for you to like the video and subscribe to my channel even. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one.